Hello everyone, my name is Koifish and welcome back. Today we are playing some Crusader Kings 3 that is completely normal with absolutely no mods. Batman has always been in the game. What are you talking about? Are you delusional? No, you have not gone insane. Because today we are playing with an amazing mod, Lord of the Kings. But less talking and more raiding. Let's get into it. This mod adds everything from scary orcs to scarier orcs, gnomes, whatever this thing is. And of course, the most fearful of them all, a Finnish man. It would take me ages to show you all of the different people you could play as. I mean, you can play as a monkey for goodness sake. So today, I will be showing one. While I really wanna play as a Viking orc, I think we're gonna go with something more grudgy. Someone that has like a really short temper. Underlord Thorin the Thunderbolt of Seaspear. That's right everyone, we are playing as the dwarves from real life. Dwarves actually exist in real life. What the heck is this? Our biggest enemies, the Gobkin. It looks like we have our work cut out for us. Let's get into it. As the High King of the Mountain. That happens to be very short. There's something completely wrong with him. There we go. Much more realistic. But there's something completely wrong with his wife too. There we go. Mr. and Mrs. Dwarf of House Rock Bottom. What is the first course of action? Well, we do have some friendlies and some enemies. We have the fellow underlords, Harry the Hammer. Our sworn friend, also very much an enemy, and also Underlord Justin of House Strongdom. But to our left, we have War Chief Leoric the Seer, who is, ironically enough, completely blind. His heir, however, that's an interesting orc. What if you were to have like an accident and trip down the stairs? To do that, we're gonna need someone very sneaky. I will visit the Shadow Guild and have— oh my lord! That has to be the most terrifying dwarf I have ever seen. What am I holding? A sack of coins. Please do not stab me. You can— why do I look so defeated? Is this woman capable of something other than giving me nightmares forever? Well, it seems she does. She's a torturer and decently good at intrigue. I will hire you. First of all, our coin master seems to be completely naked. And our captain seems to be a barbarian. Our bishop, however, has to be the jolliest bloke I've ever seen. 8 heresy, 8 corruption, love the old rule. We do need a new coin master. So let's recruit this lad. Much more capable, fire the tall person. Hey, not discriminating depending on your height. I'm used. If you're not short, your life has to be abort. Dwarves only. Only dwarves. Oh no, that's a website waiting to happen. Stop, stop! Take the woman we hired. Lift Rasa Sandstone. Dude, she looks like she lifts. Lifts me out of a state of happiness and straight into terror. Let's have War Chief Leoric have a little accident. What would happen if you were to fall down the stairs? We have a grand army of 1,000 levy dwarves, dwarven miners, dwarven defenders, and armored footmen. Let's get some more onagers, huh? Now who are we gonna conquer first? My goal is to unite the kingdom of Albanor for the dwarves. And with that power, we shall strike down and take out the big boss Fliegel. But to do this, we must first destroy the Tiefling. This is not because you're red. I'm doing it because I hate you. Holy Mother of Mary, that demon is tempting me, but I must stay true to the old runic way. We have to stop the Tieflings. Your seduction is not gonna work, Jesus. Enough heresy. We shall take Northumbria for the dwarves. And we march down south to face these red heretics. Oh no. It seems that the blind man chief Leoric has exposed my plot to kill him. I thought he wouldn't see this coming. You know, because he's blind. Look at that. The vile demon sieges down in their homelands. Who are you even? Lord Savius? A tiefling? Shrewd? You're a tiefling and lewd. Get out of here. I shall holy war you into oblivion. But I guess that's what you call your backyard. Your name has been written in the grudge book. His fire breathers? Holy macaroni, that's terrifying. A camp dispute. First of all, put on shirts. We're in a battlefield. I shall deliver a speech that can convince them. They feel bad about going out shirtless and put on shirts. Now beat these demons back to the hell where they belong. Beat them down. Submission. Very good. And we have one of them. Arthur of Lancashire. Is this how British people look? Come here, demon. My champion. Cass Valon, you promised to put on a shirt. You took it off. You got stabbed. Not good. Not good. Me, on the other hand, not wounded, as my shiny head reflects any attacks. Through the confusion of battle, I spot Ayas, the Bishop of Northumbria. A demon man that has wounded many of my friends. I attempt a masterful strike. My prowess with the blade is too much for Ayas. I go left. Faint and put all my might into a swing at his head. Hold up. Am I like doing some sort of like ninja jump up in there? Bonk him on the head. I killed him! Yes! They don't call me the Thunderbolt for nothing. Oh, and we killed Mayor Erilaldar. Jesus Christ, Dwarven Demon Slayer. This is where it's at. Now we siege down this castle. Come on, get those trebuchets up. Earn Arathorn? What if we ransom you so we can pay the war? Go back to where you belong, demon. But pay me. Thank you for furthering the Dwarven war effort. This mod is just wonderful. Like, I'm having a blast already. It's so weird. And it adds, like, more stuff here. Nana Covenant of Oceans. You're gonna go steal stuff? Isn't it Ocean Elf? Oh no. Mod developer, you misspelled it, but it's so good. Have you heard of the High Elves? Have you heard of the Spanish Orcs? Holy mac, have you heard about High King Krakisar? Oh my lord. Look at these holy shit, it's like a bit. Alright, back to the war. Heretics! Kill their fire breathers! No, Bertwalt! My humans just kept getting maimed. No, Overseer Thorin! He's like one of my favorites. Oh, this anime has so many cool characters. The Siege of Bamburg. We are starving. It's fine. A brewing troublemaker. Of course he's brewing. He's a dwarf. Tordek of Rockbottom. I shall be his tutor. No! Groin, how could you be discovered? You're like the tiniest dwarf we have. Please send him back. He's not a part of this conspiracy. We have holy warred against the demons. And we now own the demon's land. Very good. Very great. It is time to go home and contemplate. You thought I was going something else, weren't you? Pff, get your mind out of the gutter. Now, we only need 4 more de jure counties to take this, as we took this. So, we're not gonna be able to kill him just by waiting. Let's declare war against the Greenskin and take all of the Isles! It will be a hard-fought battle. He's richer than me. I should perhaps consider waiting a bit. Alright then, son, you're gonna have to marry this woman. It gives us an alliance, and she's also very good. I mean, look at her. She's Amazonian and a dwarf. The negotiations were very short, which is fitting because we are dwarves. It is time to go to war. I am sorry, you Greenskin, but I shall take all of the Isles for myself. Declare the war! Rise up, dwarves! Rise up! Oh, but there comes the Greenskins! We fight them together, hand in hand, shield by shield, mining pickaxe by mining pickaxe. Maybe I should end the scheme. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm not trying to kill you by bad means. Now I'm actually trying to kill you more directly. You orcish bastards! They have light footmen. They counter my armor footmen, but my dwarf defenders are crushing him. Die, you filthy orcs! No! It's Thor! He's lost his arm! Keep fighting, ya bastards! Yarr! Why did I become a pirate? Keep fighting, come on! Through the confusion, I see Yatur! Ah! I attempt a masterful strike, and I strike him down! I just keep doing the overhead swing, but I'm not that tall, it's so stupid! What's this? Yorkon! Yorkon, these nuts! He slipped away. How? He's huge! Through the battle, we captured Tordek! A betrayer! You're a dwarf! But you were fighting against us! You will be burnt at the stake for heresy! Away with you! Now that he's looking at me with those like innocent like fat eyes, I just feel bad. He was probably forced by the evil blind man to fight for him. He's dead now. Hey, gotta keep up the image. Thorin Thunderbolt does not mess around. He does not negotiate with terrorists. Come on, get that siege going! We need to take these orcs and send them away from our island. I am confused. I'm scared, but that's what I like about this mod. It just keeps me on my toes, and my toes are starting to hurt. Seems that our dwarven allies are doing pretty good work, but the orcs seem to be going for them. Yeah, you get away, you'll be fine. Ah, Groim, the coin master. For this fine donation, I shall give you a spouse. What about Anara? Yes, I am a matchmaker. I'm sorry, Mountain Brothers, but you can do it. Or can, I'm not sure if you can. I don't know who won, but we won. Thank you very much. I'll take all of the Isles. Very good. The Sea Spear Clan holds most of what is the valuable area. Now it's a matter of getting the coin and one more duchy. That shouldn't be impossible, right? It's not like we'll have to backstab our friends. Actually, we don't have to do that. We could just take out these guys. Let's do that. Let's go real quick. Come on, sort them out. And a son. His name is Brotur, but I shall name him Thorin. Now beat off. No, fight against these men. And or we die. We are absolutely dying. How could this happen? This wasn't foretold in the runes. That was fucking ridiculous. Oh well, you win some, you lose some, and I guess we drew the short stick. I'll simply call in my ally. Now we charge in. Another fight, come on. And this time we are not messing about. Siege them down quickly. We have a man, Ubbe.
Ubbe Ragnarsson! Nej men jävlar Ubbe, du blir bränd på bål!
I'm speaking Dwarven if you're wondering. Yes, it's an actual language and it's spoken in Dwarbados. Yes, I'm not making this up. Ecstatic peasantry! The peasants in Stonehall of Sutherland are in a good mood. The harvest is bountiful, the roads are safe, and the village elders are telling nonsensical stories of cows producing honey-laden milk and geese laying golden eggs. The peasants are praising me. I'll take these gifts, thank you very much. Thank you, peasants. Wow! The Grand Paladin of the Light Lucius, ruling from the Lighthouse. We've taken your land, also taken your wife, it seems. Very funny, the land is ours. Now I shall go for a feast. I'm making pork chops. With pork chop sauce. Then I'm gonna continue this. I'll tell you if the pork chops were good or not. I'm back and the pork chops were absolutely delicious. We have banished the orcs. The blind orc now resides on nothing but Isle of Man. Gosh darn it, that wasn't... That's the kingdom of blood rain. No, that means there's only one choice. Underlord Justin. We must go against Underlord Harren. It is the only way. I guess I could just wait. Hold off a bit. No need to do treason just yet. Norks and migrate to Caithness. A band of Norks have approached your court to request permission to settle in Caithness. Orcs? Shum hell scream? You do follow the old rune. I follow the old rune. I welcome you as a brother. If a bit green and a bit taller. A feast! Overseer Cory. No! What is this? The tiefling! I'll challenge her to a duel. That's it. Warm welcome to your feast. I will now duel your wife. Oh, a lovely feast. I should become friends with him. Look at this. No. Aunt feudal female dwarf. Imayante. Get my sword, my squire. I am ready. I attempt a masterful strike. And I hit her. She dies. I kill your wife. Get fucked. But the best thing... We're best mates! What a lovely feast, thank you, wow. It is not a good feast unless someone gets killed, eh? It's that simple. Shum Hellscream, leader of the orcs. Jesus, you are an ugly one, but you can live here. War declared. By who? The elves are coming for me! I'll fight the elves! Time to mash some elves! Elves are despicable creatures, and I wish nothing but death upon them. Goodbye, elves! You long-eared bastards! Dwarven brethren to me! Overcountering them perfectly, woodland wardens against the dwarves! Elves, be gone! Like that, we have beaten back the elves! They pay me a handsome bounty! Oh, that's a lot of money! I know what I can do with that! I will form! Alright, I have to backstab the man first. Underlord Harren, I take the stone hall of Strathern. Brother Wars, the civil war has come to the dwarves! No! Brothers, don't fight them! Don't you dare kill him! It's just Justin. He didn't know what he was signing up for. Hold! Do not falter! The High King of the Mountain is here! Very good, come on! I shall take their capital. Your coin master has insulted me gravely. Yeah, you're an elf, Longear. You shall join me. We shall make a kingdom. We shall stop the goblins. It is time for me to become the king of Albanor. What am I wearing? Did they turn into a little... Let me fix this. There we go. Dwarfland. Racial tension. No! The Norks get... Fuck, how do I do this? I'll address it. He has returned to the land. The orcs can live with you. They smell bad, yes? They look weird, yeah? Sure. And my son has come of age. Jesus! You little shabbed! It is time to unite. We once fought. We shall now be friends. Welcome. And to you, my dear friend. Welcome as well. I have unified the Dwarflands. Under one banner. Let's get some alliances. And big ones at that. They're massive. Everything is going perfectly as planned. I have become a paragon of virtue. I am back from my pilgrimage. The wife of the big boss is helping us kill the big boss. Our greatest enemy. I'm gathering up an army. I'm building up my retinues. We have to be clever about this. We kill him, and then when his child takes over, little boss Grusik, we will rule over these lands. I just hope that my little dwarf legs will carry me for that long. I could try it, but it's a low chance. I pay the assassin. Screw it, we'll try it. Oh, the plan worked, and big boss Figgle of Lurks is finally dead. Yes! We declare a holy war for the whole thing. Raise the armies. Call in our ally. The feast was great, but I have to go. King Feudal Male Dwarf Murdruk the Beautiful Beard. Please come and help us. We're taking out the goblins. I can't have an elf leading my army. Ew. I shall lead it. And my other army is led by my orc friend. You married a demon? You can't marry a demon. Kill her. Fight them in the hills. We have advantage. Let's go. We're fighting in favorable terrain. And we're fighting hard. Fight them off. For the mountain home. Very good! And now we move and start sieging these bastards down. Make sure the siege is a success, but look at this! The Dwergen are coming to help us! The Dwergen of Regensburg! You bastard, look at that! I stand in the front, a brave leader! Upon my hill, I will you kill!
Oh, hello, daughter. Yeah, I'm really happy that you've grown up, but I'm in a war. Okay, daughter, please leave. Thank you.
Now kill them! Yes! You're a tiefling!
That's not how this works, Shum. You can't just identify as a tiefling. You're an orc.
Well, I guess if you put your tusks on your head... You had children with the thing! Oh, no! He's out of supply! He's worthless!
Oh, no, my... Oh, no, Shum! Shum!
Orc, I left you! You were supposed to defend Odogers! You're gonna have to deal with this now, yes? You survived? Shum, you have redeemed yourself. If not by much, then by a little. Now keep fighting them! We need to take them out. We captured him! The little boss! The son! I have his son! I have his entire kingdom! Give it to me! We have defeated the Green Goblin! Huzzah! Huzzah! Now there's only one more thing to do to ensure the safety of my kingdom forever. You see, one of my best friends, Overseer Shum, was married to a demoness. I cannot have this. I married him to my daughter, the absolutely beautiful, but alas, he had some demon spawn with her first. And you know what we do with demons?
We purge them.
Kill the demon, Shire! And just like that, we have secured the line. No more demons in the court. Oh, died suspiciously. We live in perfect harmony with some of the orcs, and we have taken out the goblins, as well as forming Dwarfland. A glorious kingdom. I think this is gonna be the end of this video. If you liked it, leave a like. Marcus, I'm talking to you directly. You should subscribe to this video. And while you're at it, if your name isn't Marcus, you should also subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay dwarven, my dudes.